This guy's toast.
She decided to hellfire and kill her own character. Let the games begin. Not sure if I agree with that play, Janet. Tell us, why not more LoL stream? We can always do more LoL stream. I just haven't had a chance to play it these days. Only Warlock? Yeah, 99% Warlock. I hate losing to Warlocks because I'm supposed to be Warlocks. Like, it should be 100% win for me unless Dirty Rat happens. But over the last two games, I lost not because of Dirty Rat or Nonferatu. So I'm like a little tilted. Where's your rat now? This box the mountain giant. White Potion Polymorph, Mountain Giant, and Possessed Lackey. Also an extra secret for Archaeologist. Where's your Mountain Giant? Oh, he had it! And I played around it! Tostada! You win genius! Hit this once. Thank you. Big niche. That's a yikes for me, dog. Yikes. They'll serve me now. I want to ping this so I can ping and then Blizzard versus Blizzard, and then he gets a Doom Guard that's going to punch me for 5 damage next turn. I guess that should have been a consideration as well. Oh, please, Carnivorous Cube. That's right, I run a Potion of Polymorph. He's like, what the heck? No one runs that. This guy's a dumbass. I'm gonna save my freeze. I go to 9, but what if he goes Doomguard coin faceless the manipulator? The odds are pretty low, man. I need to hit a card draw. I hit all my combo pieces, but my card draw. He's gonna go for the risk. To be fair, if he has Doomguard and Okay, he's not going for the risk, thank goodness. Most likely hit a Voidlord, right? Oh, Mega Re! Because now he can go down for lethal. Where's my Artificer? Oh, Cold Light. Sweet. I should save it in case we hit Cabala's Tome. But then forcing him to deal with it isn't bad either. Alright. I guess this prevents him from Gul'daning and only attacking once. He just burned a Hellfire too. If he's Spellbreakers, this still stays alive, right? Oh, fun fact. If you double glyph into two Molten Reflection, you can just solo combo. Essentially, we make him decide. That's why we played the apprentice, to make him decide which one he's gonna deal with. He lost. Because now we get free Molten Reflections. See, we give him that choice. It's too tantalizing to pass up the chance to pop Ice Block. And then we just win. But this is assuming Gul'dan was his option, right? And in this case it was. Because we know he has one dead Doomguard, and he has to make the choice between the Sorcerer's Apprentice or popping an Ice Block. You dangle the bait. Oh, you can look at this. You can pop my Ice Block. Toes, play Fortnite with Janet. We can do that. Let the games begin. Jade in 2016. Is disguise toast here? Alright, what's going on?
I said hey.
So, people always ask me, Toast, how do you decide when to call that Oracle and when to Arcane Intellect? You hero power twice. What does that tell you? His hand sucks. So you don't want to call that Oracle and give him good hands. What's he gonna do next turn? Probably Oaken Summons. Well, we can be like, yo, bro, we ain't Oaken Summoning anything, right? I feel like this will be a bad idea. So now if he Oaken summons, Omega armor time. Or that too. Oh, I'm so good at Hearthstone. Ooh. Unravel. I'm gonna save this. Or down the line. Or do I? Yeah, I do. Do I? I do, right? Gonna get my armor on. Gonna get my armor on. Rise against you. He runs naturalize. Ruh-roh. Does he run naturalize? Thinking. Yep. That's a big yikes for me, dog. Ooh. I mean, I'm pretty happy with the amount of Hearthstone we did today. And it wasn't that much, but hitting top 100 legend was something I wanted to do. I want to hit top 10 legend one day. I'm not sure if it's this season. But I feel like I've gotten a little better at this game. So I'm pretty happy with my progress. Volcanic potion. Oh my god. Juicy clear. Oh. Janet would like to play Fortnite with you. What? I would like to play Fortnite with Janet. I'll let you think about that, huh? Huh? Is disguise post here? Oh no. Plus 2 damage for 4 mana. Don't mill my apprentice. Omega Reese right now. Wait, what happened to my simulacrum? Did he burn a simulacrum and an apprentice? This is not gonna go the way I think. Interesting. I just poked myself in the eye just there. Interesting. Chat, isn't this interesting? Oh, geez, really, Antonidas? You're the way down there, buddy. God, I can't hit fatigue. If I hit fatigue, I'm in trouble again. Apprentice and Antonidas, last two cards. Why do you ping your own minion? Why would I ever, ever ping my own minion? You play around his second spreading plague? Who runs harder than scale? Oh. Well, boys. Looking too good. If I hit myself, I'll definitely die, right? That's really important. The reason why we ping ourselves is to play around swipe, because we're taking one fatigue damage. If we're at 5 health, what he can do is swipe, leave us at once, and when we go fatiguing this turn, we lose the game. He had a Simulacrum and an Apprentice milled, but fortunately for us, we stuck to our win conditions. We played around fatigue, swipe, scenarios, and then we get rewarded for it by playing to our outs. We died to swipe there if we had it, had we not pinged ourselves. Because of the freezing potion, it allowed us to ping our own face. If it wasn't for the freezing potion, if we pinged ourselves, all he has to do was hero power and get us to 1 health, and we'd still die anyway. So it was both the Freezing Potion and the Glyph into Simulacrum that allowed us to win. It is definitely lucky on our part, but it's just playing to our outs. You can say he's lucky for milling a Simulacrum and a Sorcerer's Apprentice. So RNG affects the game, and you just have to try and adapt to it, and pray that sometimes things work out. Machamp again. This guy's the one who went coin elemental into easy clapping me. He climbed from 7 to 3. 7 is more than 3. I'm gonna drop my Doomsday before he gets double divine inner fire for 28 damage. Alright, elemental, double divine, and fire, easy clap. This way you can't divine and fire. He's gonna power shield divine and still has it. Only 6 damage, right? I'm guessing I need some RNG help to win this one. He's looking for my ice block. Don't want to play Colite because he's a very combo heavy deck. Ooh, hit him good. Oh, this is how I win with RNG. RNG. G. Gonna win this game with our... Okay, he can't get ice block anymore. Where is my freeze effect?
Where are my dragons?
Ooh, I love armor. Silvermoon shall not fall. Huh, another ice block? This is saying, chat, you can never have too much ice block. Oh, freeze for 5 health? Sure. Can you kill me with 4 mana? Oh, he's counting. I hate it when they count. Oh, he can. Divine Inner on Kapatalan Priest. That's 8, 13, 14. But he used one inner fire already. Where's my 1 billion freeze effects? Where's my super suit? Sometimes I say things and I don't even know what they mean. I don't think I used two artificer though. I think I only used one. Okay. Oh, look who's got the fancy feet. I hope you like my invention.
Remember, kill for loss.
Jaded. Yo, 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 mama smile, but your yesterday child, mama. Oh, no Blizzard, because I gained the same amount of armor, but without the ice block. And he can Omega Pound me. There's a reason why he buffed this up with Divine. He wants to, Omega Pound. I do not want to get Omega Pounded.
Don't wanna close my eyes.
I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I'd miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing, cause even when I dream of you, the serious dream will never do. I still miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing. I'm about to just save this in case a top deck freeze. Cause he can just trade and divine interfire combo, right? Maybe. One divine, one interfire's been accounted for. If he Duskbreaker, he kills a lot of his own minions. Got Diviner. One damage off. Maybe I should have. Maybe Simulacruming the Antonidas was overkill. This is just in case he has a way to deal with the first one. Maybe I can at least deal with the second one. And the thing is, I still have two Scroll of Wonders that can just kill me.
Disguise Toast here.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Aha.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Aha.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Aha. Aha. Aha.
To battle.
Aha.
But clench. I'm clenching, chat. I'm clenching. Clenching hard, clenching it down.
As long as Scroll of Wonder doesn't kill me with Gucci. You have dinner plate here out, Mr. Rank 3. Ooh, that was a big jump. Big check. He dinner plates to us out.
Lights out.